I want to make a presentation for this week using the quote of Harold S. Geneen, which is, "Leadership is practiced not so much in words as in attitude and in action." I want to agree with this quote as it concerns leadership everywhere, at home, in school, and in the workplace. To become an effective leader goes beyond giving instructions. It is simply more than setting rules or standards of behaviors. It goes beyond making rules and regulations and waiting to punish those who break the regulations. Leadership is all about inclusiveness and showing examples to the led about how things are done. For a leader to succeed in an organization, he or she must show examples by obeying the rules and regulations set by the system. For such a leader, he or she must come to work at the appropriate time, complete assignments given within the set period, show humility and respect to others, dress properly, accept correction when he or she is on error, learn to say sorry when he or she offends another, commend and reward those who distinguish themselves at work, gently correct those who fail, and encourage them to do better in the future, and to be supportive to those being led when going through challenges in life. By doing the right things and exhibiting good attributes in leadership is more effective than giving instructions for others to follow. People are likely to emulate the actions of a leader than saying obeying his words. There's a saying that goes like this: action speaks louder than words. We should therefore focus on more actions as leaders than words. Thank you.